leaders. First, Khan would be taken out with a hip injury in the 12th minute. Then Martin Demichelis takes down Abdelaziz Ahanfouf in the area. And that means a penalty kick for the hosts in the 39th. The replay showing it may have been a questionable call. Ahanfouf takes the kick and scores. 1-0 Duisburg. And they would take that lead into the second.